Here we are. We rented an RV.
We did.
Yeah, and we're going
to do this forever.
Christmas in October. We're driving across Texas. Just wait and see what happens. Gassing up.
San Angelo?
Yeah. So what was the most exciting thing so far?
The wild boar in the road.
Yes. Pretty right on. Wild boar's pretty good. Hardcore shenanigans.
Oh, it's nice out here.
It is.
It's means getting in trouble. Shenanigans.
The best part so far.
Hike yesterday.
What's this?
That was better than the big pig.
I think there's when we almost ran over that boar in the middle of the road in the middle of the night. Yeah, that was pretty intense.
Okay. Here's more. And you can pick out what we want to do today.
Leah, you playing in dirt? Yeah. Look over there.
Sweetie.
Look
at here.
Look at Trevor.
Wave.
Shit, the sun's too bright. Whatever.
So pretty. Look at all the cactus growing out of the rocks.
If there's any question if this is a desert, this will tell you that it is a desert.
Oh, for sure. Well, but the trails we were on yesterday, they're not like that.
That's true.
That's in the basin, yeah. So it's a different
sure
elevation
climate.
And stuff.
Totally different climate.
Yep. Which is really cool. You get all that.
Dirty water.
$500, did you jump in?
Mexico. See the wall down there? The big... There's not a wall. It's the Rio Grande. Good times. It's really hot. And beautiful out here. Awesome.